You have built great cities of stone and seen early empires rise and fall. Soon you will stand under the towering pinnacles of castles alongside your gallant knights. That is where the story of your people will be written. Just as the young apprentice learns to carry a sword, so shall you grow to understand your place in this world. Cast your net wide, O Trajan, Emperor of mighty Rome. Your legions stand at the ready to march out and establish the largest empire the world has ever seen. If you can truly get all roads to lead to Rome, yours will be an empire of great riches and luxuries. Surely then our citizens will proclaim you as their best ruler, the Optimus Princeps.
Greetings, Oblivion Dwellers. Evil from Mars here, and welcome back to another video. Recording from my new office. Don't mind the mess in the background. We're still moving some furniture around, and it's still a mess and everything like that. But, yeah, this is my new setup, my new office. As you can see, I got a light, a lamp, so you can better see my ugly face. The reason I keep looking that way is because I have a monitor set up that's showing me my my setup, my recording and whatnot. So this is what it used to be. And now this is what it... I think it's much better. It lights up my face so you can see me better. Anyway, also the reason why why the face cam is down here is because I noticed in the episodes that when it was up there, it was blocking some information, like the how much gold I have, faith, all that other good stuff. So I'm going to move it down here from now on so you can see all that important information up top. Nothing really important shows up here at the bottom right. I mean bottom left. So without further ado, let's get on with the video. Roll the intro! Alright, we're jumping right in. Congress is about to meet in two turns. Where is everybody at? I forgot where I'm at. I've decided to settle right there to get up all these resources. Let's see. Anything else? We are in turn 150, by the way. In case you haven't noticed. No! Your delegation is most welcome. Alright. Yeah, see, this is all the
information. An architect should live as little in cities as a painter. Send him to our hills, and let him study there what nature understands by a buttress, and what by a dome.
A people's discovery means we can regulate the flow of rivers, even in a severe flood. You now have the ability to construct the dam district.
Construct the dam district. That's funny. Anyway, yeah, see all this important information that you guys were missing out? I kept blocking that, I'm sorry. But, like I said, learning curve, so I'll pay attention to that kind of stuff in the future. Alright, so what are you building? A market? Okay. You took my builder! I hate you. I can't afford to buy another builder. There's two iron deposits that I want to grab. I want to settle a city right here so I can grab these guys and boom, boom, boom. There's plenty of food in this area. Some horses and some luxury resources and stuff like that. And plus, eventually, I think it should reach... No, this city will reach this. Actually, hold up. No, I don't want that. I want this. 1, 2, 3. So, one, two, three. Yeah, it won't reach the this these resources. So yeah, I'm gonna settle a city right here and collect all this. Anyway, I have no money. I need money. All right, so new science. Hide that. Let's see where we're at. Ooh, medieval walls, automatic. I love myself a good defense. Next. Well, you took my freaking frack. So I guess go down here, explore what's down there. And we're gonna meet. Congress is gonna meet. Here we go. Let's begin voting. Plus 10 strength, combat, and religious for all units of this religion. I don't really care for this one, so I'm just gonna pick one. Pick one. Trade policy. Trade routes sent to the chosen player provide pl 4 plus gold to the sender. The chosen player receives plus one. We're gonna choose ourselves with that guy. Let's raise it up to five. Five votes. And we really don't care about this guy, so we're just gonna do that. Submit. Yay, I won that. I didn't really care about this guy up here.
Being a mercenary, though, hey, we just go wherever there's a mixture of money and trouble.
Oh, no, we're good. Okay. Let's do that. Friendship expired. You? I declare my friendship. I get to choose a civic. Oh, looks like I'm going guilds. I can't decide whether I want to go exploration, Merchant Republic, or a theocracy. We'll cross that bridge when we get to it, I guess. Envoy. I got me an envoy. This is rubber duck. Wonder complete. Boink. And then I'm gonna send my builder into here to get these food deposits for Patoli. I'm not even sure if I'm pronouncing that right. Patoli? Patoli? Patali? Patoli? Pata? Pati? Pata? Put down yourself a farm. And there goes my builder. Friendship expired. I don't want to be friends with these guys, but we kind of have to. We can't afford a war right now. So. Apparently, someone declared war. Anyway. Oh, Kumai. Kumai. I apologize now if I'm not pronouncing any of this correctly, but sorry. What do we need? Let's do the industrial. Plus one, 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 plus one. We'll do it right here. Just because. World Congress is about to meet. Oh, it's a special session of World Congress. Oh, look, I'm settling. Boom. Antium. 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 I have no idea. Let's go ahead and with the armory. You are getting a bath right away. Oh, I'm so glad I can build right there. Don't want to get rid of that food at all. And enter. Okay, whatever you say. Okay, I'm not allowed to vote because it's from someone I haven't met yet. Let's get some food going up in here. Boom. Let's get some food up in here. Up in here.
If you see a castle under fog, you must walk there to meet the extraordinary dreams.
I like the little scenes. I really do. I enjoy them. More horses. Can't get enough of horses. Speaking of horses, let's go ahead and do stirrups. Stirrups? Yeah, stirrups. Okay. Alright, we've explored. Let's go this way. Oh, where am I going to send you? Well, I guess I can go help finish this guy off.
If you can't go around arresting the Thieves Guild, I mean, we'd be at it all day.
That's funny. I have a spy. When did I get a spy? Well, anyway. I always counter spy my gold because gold's important to me. Let's learn this real quick and then we'll decide whether we're going to go boom, boom, boom. And Rome. I think it's time to put industrial down. 1111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111 if we'll even reach the desert tiles. Hey, we'll just go ahead and do it.
Betwixt the stirrup and the ground, mercy I asked, mercy I found.
Okay. Now what do we want to learn? Well, I guess we can get education. No, we'll go military tactics. And we're going to send ourselves some envoys this way. And done. We're not allowing the barbarians to live. Mm-mm. Of course, you summon soldiers. Still not letting you live. It's not happening. Just not happening. Good tactic. Very good. Still not enough against my legion. You're still gonna lose. Ooh, a builder. You need more food. That's cool move, brah. Yay! We're four away from avoiding a dark age. Alright, you got yourself a builder. What should we do? I guess we can upgrade our wall. I have a feeling that the Aquila is going to need... No, they got food right here too. Let's do the walls for now and see where we get. You are my new city. You need to have walls right away. Where'd my builder go? I don't have enough to... Son of a monkey's butt cheeks! I'm gonna send you this way, actually. Yeah. You need to fortify until you're healed, brah. Kumai? Kumai. You got two. Let's upgrade the walls for you as well. Patoli, what is up with your production? Good gosh. I guess we're going to do this to try to up your production, because holy crap, it's crap. Holy crap, it's crap. I'm funny. Laugh. Laugh! Now who? Aquila again? Again with the food crisis. Gosh. Where's my builder? Go back. You need to go back. Aquila apparently needs a lot of food. Rome. What do we got? We'll upgrade medieval wall. It is our capital city, after all. And then we'll probably go a builder, just in case. And build your farm. Still not enough food for you? Excuse you? Still not enough food? Okay, I think I need to switch to trader. We need to get food. That's the only way cities will grow. Well, I guess I'll take it. It's nothing special.
Tlekakatlitlaikali pampa shikimojotlwan. Tineki titlakia motlakame kemen tlakotliwen.
Excuse you? How about you go take a long...
All that glisters is not gold. Often have you heard that told.
Man, these guys still need food. I'm gonna have to get that trader going. How many builds do you have? Two left? I guess on your way to NTM, you could stop and build that up. Oh, I guess that needs to be built up too. Shoot. Alright, what does this do? Plus 10% gold in all cities with an established governor. 15% production to our districts. Influence generation. Gain 5 influence points per turn. I don't want that. What does this do? I think maybe we'll keep monarchy, to be honest. And then just go down here and get one of those guys. So for now, I guess we'll go with diplomatic services. Service. Governor. That one. Because we're approaching power. So we're going to need that. Oh no, we're going to be hitting a dark age soon. No, please, don't do it.
Strategy requires thought. Tactics require observation.
Alright, now let's go education. Because everybody deserves a good education. Next turn. Oh, I have 8 turns to get 4 more points. Oh, we might hit a dark age, people. There might not be avoiding it. There may not be.
Petra is a brilliant display of man's artistry in turning barren rock into majestic wonder.
I like watching it build. Oh, we gained some point. Oh, that's a shame. We're one away. Are you serious? We're one away. You're gonna do that to me, brah? You're gonna do that to me? To me? There's no more barbarian camps. Every barbarian camp you destroy, you get points as well. We're gonna get a dark age. There's no avoiding it. Oh, excuse you. Oh, can't reach. We're running low on what we can do. How about you shut the freak up? How about that? Renew mission. Ah, yes. 5 food right there. Yeah, we're gonna have to go to Rome. You can continue your medieval walls. I guess we could... Yeah, I see the... One. Okay. Okay, let's see. Where should I take you? I'm gonna put you... Yeah. Okay. Medieval era ends soon. Ooh, I almost became a Suzerian. I don't think I'm gonna make it to a normal age. Just ain't gonna happen, I guess. So close, too. Look at this. One away. One away. One away. Story of my life. Ooh. Damn. Don't think I want to do that though. Let's go ahead and up the production. Production is very important. This is the last turn, and I have no way of getting any score points. None. Zilp, zilch, nada. Kumai. Amenities is running low for you, so I'm going to build an entertainment place. And plop it down right there. Alright, that was it. We hit a dark age. Son of a
Our people
gun.
still await your command. We have fallen into a dark age. Though our cities will face loyalty challenges, with enough effort, we should be able to rise out of this dark age.
We hit a dark age, guys.
The purpose of education is to replace an empty mind with an open one.
No. 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 That's not good. I can't have my military city rebel. Are you serious? No. We're gonna go Mercury. We're gonna upvote that. Well, we're gonna put it down towards building in this district. This ain't good. This is not good. This is not good. This is not good. Oh, this is so not good. Crap. 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 We need to get 81 or above. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. That is so not good. That's not good. Merchant.
A great merchant has come to our civilization. Each one has a unique talent which will help our economy flourish.
This ain't good, guys. Oh my lord, this is not
times have changed, and the era of diplomatic delegations has passed. It is important that we now establish embassies with our friends and allies.
A diplomat is a man who always remembers a woman's birthday, but never remembers her age.
Darn.
The real use of gunpowder is to make all men tall.
Interesting. We're getting some score. Let's see. Let's go with banking next. We could use the gold engineer.
A great engineer has come to our civilization, ready to work hard to advance our infrastructure. Each has a different talent, but all of them can improve our cities in some way.
Really? I think I'm going to send him to Antioch. I'm going to have to. Screw it. I'm going to have to. Try to get more points to avoid another Dark Age. Eighty-nine turns until rebellion. Oh, please, no. Please, no. Please, no. Please, no. Astia, you're going to repeat your route. This is not good, guys. This isn't good at all. It's not good, I tell you. It's not good. We need more gold. Looks like the best spot for it is here. We need gold. We need a lot of things. I guess I'll take it. Oh. Ah, man, this is not good at all. Oh, no. 83 turns. So basically, what happens is the city will no longer be, I would no longer control the city if that hits zero. And there's 82 turns left before that happens. What will help to prevent this is having a governor and having some military units close by. With the military units close by, it will prevent him from rebelling. Gosh darn it. Renew your mission. Oh. That's not good, boys. Boys and girls, that's not good. Envoy. Ooh, 10-11. I think I'll try them first. Why could you? Let's establish some embassies up in here. Improve the relationships. That's not good, guys.
I saw a bank that said 24-hour banking, but I didn't have that much time.
What should we go for? Better walls? Let's go for industrialization first. This industrialization will mark the first point where power will come into play. And stuff like that. We need 11 more points to avoid another Dark Age. Build yourself a bank.
Impressionnant. Il semble que vos espions soient partout. Mes dames de compagnie seraient ravies de les entretenir pendant la fête.
Good for you. Alright, what do we got? Let's up our production. You can get more food. Yeah, get more food. Oh no, guys. I don't know about this. This is not looking good for us. How many turns do I have left? 74? Oh no.
The four characteristics of humanism are curiosity, a free mind, belief in good taste, and belief in the human race.
Whatever you say, all I know is we're in trouble. Absolute trouble. I'm not building over top of a farm, are you freaking nuts? I need a builder. Boom, boom, boom. Alright, guys. Unfortunately, that's all the time we have. So, stuffing things is not looking too good for us, is it? Anyway. Top of the dweller, save game. Yes. Alright, so that was this episode. If you like the video, leave a like, subscribe, turn on notifications, share with your friends and family. We're in trouble, guys. Rebellions are coming. Crap. Farewell, Oblivion Dwellers, until the next video. Bye!